Today's video is the first video of my new playlist dedicated to experiments, and in today's video we are going to create the eternal flow. As a first step, we are going to make two holes in our support. The holes should be made at a height of 25 centimeters and spaced apart from each other. Make seamlessly for one and hold to completed. And now we have to make two more holes on our pedestal to fix the support to the base. Also in this case, we keep a distance between one hole and the other 8 centimeters. We proceed with the holes, and then with these two screws, we will fix the support with the base. And this half is the part of the bottle that we're going to use. To do this, we need 5 holes, 1 in the cap and 4 mirrors in the transparent part. To connect the bottle just pierced to the support, we cut the 2 strips of 20 cm wire. And once cut, we go to pass between the 2 holes that we had previously made on the support 1 and 2 pass our bottle. Phase 1 complete. Take another plastic bottle, this time a 1/2 liter, and repeat the same procedure we did with the 2 liter bottle. We cut it in half, but this time instead of making 5 holes, we will make only 1 going to pierce directly the cap. We also pierce the cap. This time we make the hole smaller, because instead of using the 9mm tube, we will use a smaller 4mm one. Let's fix everything with hot glue so that the glue dries. Let's go make a small hole in the 9mm tube. To do it first, I recommend you bend it 180 degrees and go and make a small side cut. Now that it has dried, let's insert the 4mm tube into the hole we made. Inside the 9mm tube, push it all the way. I recommend it must enter at least 3-4mm. And now to seal everything, let's cover all the cracks with hot glue so as to make it completely waterproof. To make sure it holds, we're also going to tape it 2 times, 1 and 2. We do the same procedure with the other cap. We go to drill it, we insert it into the other tube, and we stop it with hot glue. The second one has also been completed. We only have to cap the 2 bottles and fix the 9mm tube to the frame that we will create completely with our wire, and this will be the final result you will get. The caps were screwed on and sealed with hot glue. The larger bottle was held on the vertical support by wire, while the smaller bottle was tied to the larger bottle with adhesive tape. This instead is the tube where our liquid will pass. As you can see, I created a frame with the wire that served as. The mechanism is very simple. We will fill the larger bottle with Pepsi, the liquid will go down and will be able to rise vertically thanks to the pressure generated by the height of the large bottle and then flow into the smaller bottle. It will come back into circulation with the conjunction we have made and will resume our motion so as to create a continuous cycle of filling and emptying. And now that we have finished the model, we just have to proceed with the test. Leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you want to amaze some of your friends, share this video, and we arrived at the end even today from Luca Hatake and our experiment that is still working. I salute you and see you in the next video. Hello!